This 3-day Aqua Aquaria is being organized by MPEDA in collaboration with the government of Telangana. The main idea is to give exposure on latest technologies and exhibit these technologies, arrange for interaction, organize for technical sessions so that knowledge can be shared among the interested entrepreneurs, scientists. There will be interactions, and this will bring focus on fishery sector generally and exports specifically. On behalf of Telangana government, we are bringing lots of delegates from the field, the fishermen, to get exposure to these technologies, visit the exhibition, have interaction with the stall representatives, exchange ideas, exchange contacts, so that at least some of them would establish enterprises. It could be small scale or big ones, and already it's happening in Telangana. Recirculatory aquaculture system units, bioflock units, feed mills, processing units, many kinds of components are coming up, case culture, pen culture, etc. So we want our people, entrepreneurs as well as fishermen, to get as much exposure as possible, and this is a great occasion for that, because scientists would be coming, big resource persons would be coming. I am sure this would help us to push the fishery sector forward, and I request all the interested entrepreneurs and even general public to visit the exhibition.